All right, a lot of folks going to be heading out soon for spring break, but only that fun you can have can get ruined pretty quickly when things go wrong.
So you need to be prepared and here to make sure that you and your valuables are protected is the safety chick, Kathleen Batty. Kathleen, good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm great. So a lot of people heading out on the roads, road trips. You want to have something like this in the back seat, in the back of your car, right? In the trunk.
Exactly. If you are doing the road trip, AAA makes a great emergency road kit. You want to make sure to have your car thoroughly checked over by a mechanic. Mm-hmm. But why I like this one, this is the Explorer road kit, is it's half first aid kit and half emergency car kit. So you just really want to be prepared. You don't want to be broken down on the side of the road.
That's right. And theft is a big problem during a
spring
vacation.
Break. Yeah, spring break and any vacation. That's what you're worried about.
This is an interesting setup here.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it is. So this is a, well, you want to avoid pickpockets. That's another very high form of crime, right?
Right.
So for women, these are the Braza, the Braza bra pockets that you can hide your money, your credit cards, whatever. And if you're going out on the town,
aren't you going to look a little lumpy with all that?
Well, I think you can shove it down and make it a little smoother.
I was wondering.
You got that popping out of your chest there.
And then
there
for men, well, actually,
it looks like you got an ATM coming out of it.
That's a whole different. Anyway, a whole different show.
Yes.
Undertech Undercover makes a compression shirt, both female and male, tank tops, shirts, whatever. And when you are traveling, especially in foreign countries, you can put your passport, your money, your credit cards under you.
And it's very slimming.
And it's exactly
compression.
Right.
It is.
There's
like
always multiple uses to all of these products. Exactly right.
All right. So, now, what about those safe